welcome to our new video. As you can see, we are not in a restaurant today, but we're actually in our house. Today, Boefje and I will have an animal and human Reiki healing session. For the people who don't know what Reiki is a healing technique where the therapist channels energy through the patient's body. By doing this, there will be a natural healing process. And I never knew that you could do Reiki with animals as well. But I met this lady, and she does it, and I'm very curious to see the results. So it's been a few days after the Reiki session, and I have to admit that I still feel very relaxed. The session overall was just very relaxing. You have some relaxing music on the background. You feel energy going through your body. At one point it felt like someone was massaging my right hand. I felt a pressure on my face at one point, and it felt very warm on top of my head in the beginning. So these are nice things. It's just, like I said, very relaxing, and I still feel relaxed a few days after. Gulhan tried to do Reiki with Boefje as well, but she said from the beginning, even before she started, she already told me, you know, your dog doesn't really need any Reiki. She has a very positive energy. I don't feel any negative energy, but she tried, but she couldn't find anything negative. So she was like, it's useless to do any Reiki with your dog because your dog really doesn't need it. So that's a good thing. I can definitely recommend her. And if you would like to get in touch with Gulhan to do an animal and human Reiki healing session, then just send me a message with your email address and I'll make sure that you guys get in touch with each other. Thank you for watching this special video, and I hope to see you next week. Bye.